My name is Amogha Varsha. I'm a wildlife photographer and filmmaker. I like telling stories of the natural world and, smaller stories about its inhabitants. I've always enjoyed being outdoors in the wild, and I've always found out that I'm my best self when I'm out in the nature. So I think taking into wildlife photography and wildlife filming was the most natural way to connect with the world. See, often we travel the whole world in search of exotic animals and exotic places, and we don't celebrate our own backyard. So I've always felt the need to celebrate our own backyard, considering Karnataka is so rich and so diverse. So I think that was the main trigger point that, we have to take our own backyard a little more seriously and celebrate it more. And I think that was the reason for Wild Karnataka. So I have a whole bunch of books that I love, starting from David Attenborough's books to Jim Corbett's books and Kenneth Anderson's books. I also like books from Purnachandra Tejaswi and Mr. Karan that we've always had in our house. So Douglas Adams is one of my most favorite authors. He's written a book called Last Chance to See, which is the main inspiration for our company named Mudskipper. I mean, it's great that the international audience can get to see the kind of work that we do in our own backyard of, Karnataka and India. But also I take a lot of pleasure, and it gives me a lot of satisfaction when I see people locally enjoying this content and these stories and these films. So I like them both, and I think for me, the local audience liking it is a lot more special. I think it's a no-brainer that I love living outside Bangalore and in the nature. So every time I get an opportunity, I'm running out. So maybe maximum a week to 10 days is what I would stay in Bangalore. So my advice to anybody upcoming is that, like most other fields, and especially in wildlife photography, there are no shortcuts. The only trick is to persevere, and it has to be a long-term kind of a thing. There are no shortcuts, and there is no quick turnaround to this. So just be invested, be patient, and be perseverant.